Revelio. Revelio.
Because you know Duma.
You might as well watch if you want.
Wonder how I get on working as a
careful of the mandrakes. I haven't fed them yet. Well, what say we show you some of what's available? Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can tell you'll go far. You're a force to... Doors always open. You be... Stop by soon. Doors always open. You be sure to stop by soon.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
You'll not cast successfully if you don't first see it happen.
Revelio! Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio.
Ah, hello. And how would one like to be styled today?
Hello.
Oh, come in. Come in. Welcome to Madame Snelling's Tress Emporium. I'm sure I've no need to introduce myself. They used to call me Snelly. Oh, Snelly, why aren't you studying to be an Aura? But I showed them. They're stuck in the dust at the Ministry, and I'm here, thriving. Absolutely thriving. But look at you. Look at you. I can certainly see why you paid me a visit. Looking for a change, are we?
Why not, I say? What sort of change?
Some are going for that muggle with consumption, sort of death becomes me allure. But you won't find poisons here. No need for chloride of lime or ammonia when you have magic. Why don't you spend a moment choosing how you'd like to look? You can change your hair too, if you'd like.
What services do you offer?
What is it you might be interested in? You take care now, and I shall hope to see you soon. What is it you might be interested in? You can stop by anytime.
You're back! Nice to see you again. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Revelio.
Whoever decided to make Professor Black.
Revelio.
Who would have thought that watching plants grow could be so interesting? Wonderful to see you again.
Revelio.
I've completed my assignments, Professor.
Pleased to hear it. Professor Weasley will be too. I'll be sure to let her know how well you're coming along.
Thank you, Professor.
Professor Hecate tells me she taught you Levioso, so you should be ready for a more advanced levitation charm. Wingardium Leviosa requires a bit of concentration and a nice, graceful wand movement. Let's see you try your hand at it. When executed correctly, you should be able to pick up boulders as though they were sprigs of sneezewort. To practice Wingardium Leviosa here in the greenhouse. I've set some crates out for you in the next room.
Wingardium Leviosa.
You're a natural.